Whatever side of his head I'm gonna grab, if I just start pulling from here and try to bend him over, if he has good posture, especially if he's bigger than me, it's never gonna work, right? If I can't bend his neck, I'm gonna bend his hips. So what I'm gonna do is grab here, bring my hand back, and I'm gonna push my way back. It's gonna bend him at the hips, right? I'm putting it in here right away, right? So I have this carotid artery, now I have to get this one. So once I'm here, I'm gonna drive my chest forward, right? I wanna make sure that I have that grip. So I'm pulling back, snapping my chest forward, and then falling off to the side, right? If I'm not here, on this side of his head, it's not gonna work. If I just have this grip and this is open, so I have to be there for that to work. And then I don't wanna pull him straight back on top of me, I wanna be off to the side for the tap. So one more time, we're here, I pull back, get here, snap my chest in, drop off to the side, find my shift.